on me. Every range, please.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Scoot up, yeah. That's probably a better idea.
All. Get your belt, get back in line.
Line. You ready to move? Moving. Here we are.
You want to be closer to the black?
Yep. Plus, we can get right here. This is the tight overlap. Ready, count of death, 3 seconds.
Get back in line.
Moving. Nice. This is the worry about cone first, orb second. Coming 10 seconds.
Two in a row.
Yep. Cone, 4 seconds, get ready. Moving. Cone. 5 seconds, get ready to move. Moving. Ready to scoot in.
Scoot in.
Remember where we're all hitting. Red markers for bombs. Everybody else who gets burst, just try and take them far away and get yourself killed. Bombs in 5 seconds.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Bombs on care. Burst, get those away from the bomb and away from the group.
Everybody else trying to get closer up here so we don't get hit by the bomb. Bounce. Okay. Take the bursts out. The next bomb is coming up 8 seconds.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Bomb on Chardonnay.
The explosion's 8 seconds. You ready?
Nah.
Oh, she's praying. Fire smokes.
I love you.
Better touch it.
That's it.
We got 20 seconds.
Should be able to make it. Just try and use your personals. We'll be okay. Get away from the bursts.
Do we still have a bomb going, or is that gone?
Bombs are.
I blew
bombs
up.
Are... Next bomb is in 8 seconds.
6 seconds on battle res.
Yep. Bombs in 3 seconds. We'll get jams up. Nope, nope. There we go.
And no bomb.
Still need jams up though.
Yep.
Oh yeah, definitely.
So do not kick anything but beacon.
To reiterate that, do not interrupt anything that's not beacon.
There you go, first beacon. 30 seconds. It'll be one of the ads.
Two of the ads, actually. Two of them cast.
Two of the ads. Okay. But remember, you want to interrupt it as quick as you can, so that way the debuff can wear off. And second pot if you have it.
And remember that the ads switch which one needs tanking real fast, so if you're debuffing an ad that turns big, get the fuck away from it.
Call at you, boy. Cosmic beacon, 8 seconds. Get ready.
Oh god.
The move beams, right?
Yep, cosmic beacon, 3 seconds.
Stand still with the beams once you get it slightly positioned at the level of movement.
Oh, cool.
There you go. Whew. Your damage guys are beaten.
Oh, this is gonna be sexy. Hold on. Yeah, 10 million.
Beacon coming in 7 seconds?
Yep.
Ready to proc that pieces. Armory switching now.
Cosmic Beacon Moon. I need an arrow, please. Oh, thank you. Good job.
Thanks. Armory switch. Swap.
Yeah, it's on Moon and Square. Beacon in 7 seconds. Beacon? It's on
Beacon.
I can't get it. Watch out, we're gonna need to use personals here. It's only one beacon. If you have any kind of damage reduction, I'll innovate a heal. There. Karis, you're getting innovate. Also, all your mana comes back when you revive, by the way. Beacon on star? Yep.
Armory.
Well, they're both grouped up together. Beacon, 1 second, coming up. Maybe, no.
Alright, last so, out, get it in.
We're pulling Argus to red, we're taking the bomb, whoever gets it, I'll holler at your name, you're running it to blue. Whenever you die, try and run and get the orbs, so we can Titan Forged. Everybody on those ads, right?
Add top priority. And then a little bit higher priority.
Well, did you die?
Mm-hmm.
No!
Hope is not lost, huh?
Mm-hmm.
The spark of life still lingers within these mortals. Arise, champions.
Don't hit the things, please.
The Shadow Fiend, you're gay. Just kidding.
You shadow shame me?
How dare you? Molly, release.
What? My screen's blank.
Oh, are you like lagging out?
No, I'm still dead. We're all dead.
Oh.
No.
You're lagging out, okay.
So, yes,
bomb
you're lagging
out. 5 seconds. Azura?
No chit chat, please.
Yep. Bomb's coming out. On Saraha, run it to blue. Everybody else try and skid up close to the boss. Take as least damage as we can. Shit. Try and get Titan Forge when you come back. If you can find the orbs.
Yeah, don't immediately take the tree and try to get the orbs.
Mine's up.
Yeah,
are we lusting?
As soon as we get Titan Forge, lust. Go, go, go.
What you see?
James, you can come back up.
Yep, yep.
Alright, we have ads coming up in 5 seconds. Range, get ready to turn around. Melee, get ready to whoop on them. There they are. Watch your feet. Bomb is going off in 3 seconds. Okay. Jump, use the tree, go run back. Watch your feet.
Hey, don't tell me now.
What do we have for, we still have shield? We're gonna use the shield.
Yeah, barrier's up.
Can we use shield for the next big bomb burst? But we're gonna have... It's coming out in 1 second. Is it going off? Apples? Tree is dead. I'm B-resing barrier and stuff.
Tree is going down, it's not dead.
Burst? Ever. Everybody inside the bubble if we can. Personals? Ads. Last set of ads. Range in the back.
Loading him up with dots.
Got
more dots.
Okay. On the boss.
Hey there, probably next time.
Show me what you got. Jolie, you have innervate.
Okay, one more.
Yeah.
Easy fucking peasy.
Woo!
Woo-hoo!
One shot? Okay.
You did it.
Yeah.
You did it.
Wow.
Hey,
good shit.
That was
I thought you guys said this guy was hard.